A C? I got a C on my co-hanger sculpture? How could anyone get a C on a co-hanger sculpture? May I ask a question? Was I judged on the piece of sculpture itself? If so, is it true that time alone can judge a work of art? Or was I judged on my talent? If so, is it right that I be judged on a part of life where which I have no control? If I was judged on my effort, then I was judged on merely, where I tried as hard as I could. Was I being judged on what I had learned about this project? Then were not you, my teacher, also being judged on your ability to transmit your knowledge to me? Are you willing to share my C? Perhaps I was being judged by the quality of the coat hanger itself at which my creation was made. Now, is this not also unfair? Am I to be judged by the quality of the coat hangers that are used by the dry cleaning establishment that returns our garments? Is that not the responsibility of my parents? Should they not share my seed?
Thank you.